What's up, YouTube? Another episode of Rank Game. Today I'm gonna use Groom, the new hero that got released, I think, yesterday before. And right now I'm going to top with Freya. Oh, with Lubu. And as you can see, that the build that I'm using is not macho pay tank, but most are heal support. That's what, but you can do tank as well. But what I like about Groom is that you can stun, hook, same like Pudge, or I forgot the name on Mobile Legend, but I think they're the same. But still, I really would use Freya or Monkey or Wolf on Rank Game instead of Groom, because when you solo queue, you don't want people to, you really want to make sure you're gonna win, and that's why you need to use Carry. And now we got the first Bulad. And we're going to help. And Vince will die as well. And by the way, guys, I just uploaded earlier the upcoming hero. And if you haven't watched it, subscribe on my channel, check on my playlist. It's on there, you can watch it, so you have idea what the new hero will be. You can see the skill preview. So just make sure you subscribe. And now I'm clearing the top lane. And he will die. I'm not really still used to Groom skill, because sometimes I use the ult then move, so the other damage really won't take. But it's good, it's strong. Once you complete all the build that I put, it's really unstoppable. And you die as well. The problem is here is, like, we have 2 ADR. We already can take top. Why not push it? Right? That's why I really always using ADR, so in the end I can go, I can just go destroy tower, farm everything, and with the glyph that I have, I really have early advantage using ADR. Can't wait to use Peach and other ADR that we'll expect to release soon. But tomorrow I'll gonna use Odin because Lapin Peach. I think Odin will come first before Peach, then Lapina. So I'm gonna upload tomorrow or later the Odin that will come out before Peach. So just keep subscribing. I'll keep you updated on what hero will be released soon. And Freya's killed Beans. And right now, I think we're still having issues with heroes above because I don't know. I have good internet, but my net are kind of, my ping is almost 115, and I think even people who play in Southeast Asia that don't have the fast internet, I think all experience it. That's why they, I think on every Facebook group, a lot of people complain about the lag. The problem really is the developer don't talk to its community. But the game has so many potential already, but still they don't talk or they don't communicate to the player. Right? At least say something that, okay, I know we're having issues like that, then we're trying to fix our server. So hope you keep your patience up, like, right? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Nope. I hope. Oh my god, Gideon died. And nope, he's not there. Yesterday I spin like 2 times, like the five spin, trying to get the new Freya skin, but still no luck. I really want that one. As you can see, it's really, you know, good. I'm gonna die. Nope. Run. But our Freya really kicking ass right now. Already fed up, I think. But he got stunned there, so he died. I think we really can win this easily. Right, the problem is sometimes we don't have that coordination much because we're so lucky. That's why sometimes we really get to, you know, like this one. See, why attack when there's like 3 people? Yeah, you can tank, but you know you're gonna die as well, but you're still going for the kill instead of run. You see, 22-9. Then later on, I think they will really come back, almost beat us. Trying to stop them from coming. And for the people, by the way, and for the people who searching what is the right build for every hero, I do upload every day with gameplay hero build. So if you haven't subscribed or watched my video, subscribe, watch my video. I do upload every day. So if you think it's worth it to subscribe, why not, right? Someone died. And it's Saturday today, so I'm gonna I hope they don't put delay on that hook and ult, because I feel that the enemy really can escape too fast. And both of their tower are done from top to mid. We're just trying to take over and win the game. I died there. Why farm too much when we're winning already, right? Just go with us, then clash. If we win, we win, right? If we lose, we lose. Then he... trying to go up. Right, it's like Lubu and us who aren't there, then you're gonna go for clash with their whole squad. So what do you think it will be? Of course you will die. I ran that time after I hooked Solus, then Lubu died. Gotta go. I'm trying to call group. I forgot to ward there, so I died. And Gideon's still too busy farming. This, I think. and we all died there. As you can see, they almost got beat us do a comeback. So as I was like, what? Freya is going on the mid right now with Vince. So what I'm gonna do is tank them a little bit. And we're pushing a bit. Oh, I thought he will walk there. And our logo got killed. What the and Penguin died as well. And I died there. They wiped us out. You can see earlier it's like 20-9, then right now it's like 31-27. See that comeback that they're doing, but luckily we have Lubu to guard. And Lubu killed Vince, nice. It's almost handicapped. And Penguin now killed Solus. And right now, Paul saying that the Freya died. And he died there, and the tank died, and Freya died as well, and we're winning. Thank you very much for watching the vid. If you do enjoy the content, just subscribe, and see you.